Hello, my name is Yusuf and I'm from SJT. We are doing a heritage project called If London Wants to Sink and Burnley Became the Next Capital City. The project will be a series of activities that will run throughout the next academic year. And the activities will be to encourage our local community to come together and learn more about their local heritage. The aim is for Burnley's local heritage to add to the quality of people's lives, to help make Burnley a more attractive place and to create opportunities for people of all ages to learn about and get involved about the heritage. Do you think this project is a good idea?
Yes, because knowing our heritage can influence people for ideas, for creative days for the community. And these days will make people learn about their heritage without them knowing. So yeah, knowing about the heritage will encourage people to work together like they did in history. Everybody enjoys having these fun days in the Burnley Town Centre. So
it would
be very popular, many people
will
learn about
the heritage. Hi, my name is Abdin and I'm from SJT. In SJT, we're doing a project called the Heritage Project. It's about if London wants to sink and Burnley became the next capital city. The project will be a series of activities that will run throughout the next academic year. And the activities will be to encourage our local communities to come together and learn more about the local heritage. The aim for Burnley's local heritage is to add quality to people's lives, make Burnley a more attractive place and create opportunities for people of all ages to learn about it and get involved in heritage. Do you think this project is a good idea?
Yeah, very much a good idea. I think it would be great for all the students of the John Thursby to learn about the heritage and the community as a whole, because we need to know where we come from, what we did, and you know, everything else, because it's important, very important for you students and your parents. Yeah, I definitely agree, 100%. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Yusuf and I am from SJT. We are doing a heritage project called If London Wants to Sink and Burnley Became the Next Capital City. The project will be a series of activities that will run throughout the next academic year. And the activities will be to encourage our local communities to come together and learn more about their local heritage. The aim is for Burnley's local heritage to add to the quality of people's lives, to help make Burnley a more attractive place and to create opportunities for people of all ages to learn about and get involved in their heritage. Do you think this project is a good idea?
Yes, because it's a good way of like joining together and speaking about the heritage of Burnley and like learning about Burnley and stuff. And then you've got all the history back from Burnley, like the mines and what people
used to
like working and stuff.
Hi, I'm Abdin and I'm from SJT Thursby and our school is doing a heritage project. It's If London Wants to Sink and Burnley Became the Next Capital City. The project will be a series of activities that will run throughout the next academic year. The activities will be to encourage our local communities to come together and learn more about their local heritage. The aim is for Burnley's local heritage to add the quality to people's lives, to help Burnley become a more attractive place and create opportunities for people of all ages to learn about it and get involved in the heritage. Do you think this is a good idea?
It is a good idea.
Before the ring up, talking about my mother-in-law, she said, and then we want to come back with me. Then lots of women can go there
work.
And they're doing a job. And our children, they see
like that more.
So did you guys learn from this?
Yeah,
this Burnley, how happened for 1950s and all. I don't know what happened here. I come from Bangladesh. Now I'm learning more what happened here and come from Bangladesh. People work here, family build here. I learned like British every day.
Yeah.
So I learned for Bangladesh everything. Then better for open more factory here and women go to job again. This is better. I think it's a good idea for the.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Okay, yeah.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Abdin and I'm from SJT. We're going to do a heritage project and it's called If London Wants to Sink and Burnley Became the Next Capital City. The project will be a series of activities that will run throughout the next academic year. And activities will be to encourage our local communities to come together and learn more about the local heritage. The aim is for Burnley's local heritage to add quality to people's lives. This is to help them make Burnley more attractive place and create more opportunities for people for all ages and to learn about, themselves and get involved in the heritage. Do you think this project is a good idea?
Yes, I do. I think it's a brilliant idea. It'll give people a chance to go into their backgrounds, find out like what sorts of people worked in the mills, what sorts of people worked in the mines, what the grandparents did, and the prospect for jobs in the future.
This is about what we're doing. If you wonder why we're sinking, Burnley became the next capital city. The project will be a series of activities run through the academic year. We will be learning about our local heritage, and the communities will be learning about the local heritage. We'll be doing lots of activities and we'll try and make Burnley a more attractive place. Do you think this is a good idea?
Oh, that's a super idea, darling. Super. Yeah,
thank you.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Is that it?
Yeah,
that's wonderful.
We're doing a project and we're doing, if London was to sink and Burnley became the next capital, we're doing this so that the government can give us some money to learn about our local community and get involved with the community and do a lot of activity. It's worth quite a bit. So do you think it's a good idea to do the project?
Yeah, it's fantastic.
Thank you. Do you think that's a good idea?
Yeah. Right, that's it. Thank you very much.
Project
would
be a good idea.
Yeah. Excellent.
That's it.
That was quick, wasn't it?
Do you think this would be a good idea?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much for your time.
Do you think this project would be a good idea?
Yes, I do. Yes.
Can you say why you'd like it to be a good idea? Or you think it would be a good idea?
I just think it would be a good idea, that's all, you know.
Thank you very much for your time. And get involved in their heritage. Do you think this is a good idea?
Yes. Do you think it's a good idea?
I think it's a fantastic idea.
Would you like to tell them why you think it's a good idea?
I think, because I live in Nelson, but I've worked in Burnley for a long time, and I'll be honest, I don't know much about the heritage. I know it was a really big cotton industry. It was really big.
Yeah, there's a bit of a drive, like in a few areas, like the Triangle, the Weavers Mill, and stuff like
but
that.
But that's all we know.
Nobody in Burnley ever goes to Town Hall or anything like that.
So you would like to know more?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, opportunities for people of all ages to learn about and get involved in their heritage. Do you think this project would be a good idea?
Yeah, no, definitely. Yeah.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Right, that's it.
For people of all ages to learn about and get involved in their heritage, do you think this project would be a good idea?
Do you think if these students got some money and we brought communities together and we pointed out little problems like that to try and make them into a positive, would you think it would be a good idea?
Probably would, because we've had the council up and they just don't want to know that street as the main road.
So if we made more people aware of the problems we're having and turned it into a positive, do you think that would be a good thing?
Well, you might be able to do something because the council won't, they just don't want to know because it's unadopted.
So if we bring people together and highlight this problem, do you think it might? Would you be glad if we did it, if we tried?
Yeah.
Anything.
Because we can get quite a lot of money to do this and to work with our community. So, I mean, would you be happy sort of saying why you think it's a good idea? It's a good idea. Do you think we need to bring the community together and learn about Burnley and our heritage?
Yeah.
Thank you.
No, you are from
Thank you very much. Thank you.